think big. I tend to focus on the kind of the here and now. And it's really important to solve problems for a longer term. I also have learned that he's rarely wrong. Even if that's super irritating, if it doesn't sound like what you think we should be doing, I always stop and think, okay, we've been through this before. Think hard about what he's saying, what he's trying to achieve, and figure out how to make it work.